This morning I woke up in the fortress of distortion.